Hey guys, it's Julian and Sebby, and we're back with another episode of
App Review. So that's on the environmentalist type of an app. It's called Save a Rhino. It's made by an awareness group. We'll link you up. As we know, rhinos are near extinction in the world. So this group, nonprofit group, made an app. It's pretty cool. You're getting chased by poachers, and you got to get the rhino to safety. Yeah.
Okay, will you not talk that much so we can just hear
sure,
the music?
I
like the music in this game.
I know the routine, yeah, and the music's awesome.
You heard the music because we went
Turn.
In it by accident.
Turn. Alright, it's pretty self-explanatory.
I like
Hit play.
Wait, can we wait until we sing real fast? Let's hit play.
You hit play.
Everyone can download it and then they can hear it.
Rhinos are hunted and killed, hold on, for their horns. It's all about the horns sold on the black market. If the poaching continues, there might not be any wild rhinos left in 5 to 7 years. There you go, the Perfect World Foundation fights to increase awareness of the issue and raise funds for rhino preservation efforts. Good. Yeah, the song's cool. So, basically, don't let the poachers catch you. And you gotta eat the food, and then there's a power-up.
What switch?
Don't know.
Hit level 1.
Oh, you can switch to an elephant. So you gotta get pickups, no scars, level complete, hit play. You just gotta avoid the bricks. Look, there's two arrows. See your thumbs on the arrows?
Oh.
You're being chased by the poachers. You gotta get the food and avoid the rocks and stuff. Nope, you gotta get that. Oh,
nope.
Don't hit those.
You said I did.
No, eat the food. Oh, the poachers got you. No, avoid the rocks. Food, avoid the rocks.
So eat the flowers?
Yeah, eat the flowers, avoid the rocks. Move!
I know. Wait, you have to get that. Oh no.
You gotta get that, you're running out of food.
Yeah. I'm trying. I can't aim perfectly. They should have like
a power. No, you gotta get the food.
They should have a button that you turn around and then put the corn.
Just stop! You messed me up! Stop talking!
Hit those, you can't hit those. You gotta move away. There's two arrows. Put your thumbs on the arrows so you can go back and forth. Don't even look.
It's like impossible to get them.
There's a power up that comes in, it makes you go super fast and you can go through everything. Hit them.
How?
You're not getting any food.
He's gonna die.
You just gotta get the food.
It's hard. you can't get the food.
I never got it. Move all the way over. Move more. No, it's not. I'm next. You're just running right into the brick wall. Hit him.
That you're gonna do this, you're not. We'll do the rock with your help, which brings it down bad.
Yeah, you can't hit the rocks.
Is it better than us? No. Yes. Way better.
Because I'm a video game guy.
Oh, I am the Minecraft guy.
Power up!
So long! I will never be able to go on my TV. What? Wow!
Done. One try. You survive it, many rhinos don't. Level complete, pickups. Oh, no scars. Again. Gotta teach you guys a thing or two. Alright, level two. Or whatever that is. Z? Level two, the grassland. Alright, put your thumbs on the things and get the food. You gotta get the food. The food's the key.
But how do you aim for the food?
Put your thumbs on the holes and you gotta be in front of it. You're not. You gotta be right on it. Bump him, bump him, bump him. No, you're doing good. Get over there.
I can't get right on them. I got this because you got one more for them.
Bump him. There you go. Get it all. Shot at you.
No, you didn't. No, he tried to
kill me. Yeah, he had the gun out. Oh,
they
man.
Always have the gun out.
Alright, so
they
strong.
Always have the gun out if you're that dumb.
Oh, thanks. It's nice of you.
But they always have the gun out.
Okay, let's watch the car and see if they always have the gun out.
Are we done,
yeah, you got everything. Hit it. There you go. I don't know how you got that so early. No. You don't get over far enough. More, more! You're not moving over enough. More, more! Your health's almost over. And your health is over.
No, you got twice.
No, he didn't. He got
There's
one.
There's one before you.
No, he got one. It's one now because you guys are doing better.
You, no, I need twice.
It's tough. I would just have your thumbs on the arrows and don't even take them off.
I'm doing.
All the way over further.
You mean your thumbs all on the arrows the whole game? Like you just go like that.
Okay.
How did he have no cars? Nice.
So what?
Because I got the speed boost right in the front. Because I never miss any flowers.
Speed boost.
Because when you get a lot of flowers, you see all those yellow stuff on it. And you get enough, then you get it. And then you look at the power up and you see how much power.
Wow, double speed boost. Look at this guy.
Because he's getting the flowers.
Yeah. Look at that, he's blinking, he's blinking. Oh my god! I got a feeling he is. You hope he doesn't make it? Oh! Where's the end?
I had one of those and then it like shut off. I think it's, I see it. But like far off. There it is.
I keep thinking I see it, but it's not there.
There it is.
Did you even have a poacher? Wow! Great run. Alright, we're brothers turn. Many organizations fight to stop the poaching and the hard work has started to pay off. Penalties for rhino poaching is becoming more severe. Come on, Sebby, you gotta finish. Get this run. Do it! Get these. God, I missed them. Gotta get that food, you gotta get that. Missed it. Before more. Ugh.
You crash.
Oh, goodness. Let him, he hasn't finished yet.
But he doesn't have to.
Okay. Let's try the other thing. Let's see what we got on the other one. There's one. Hit the arrow. Yeah. Hit that switch. Oh, okay.
You told me.
Yeah, it's okay. Last run.
Right when I
did
it. You gotta be fast enough to hit that button. See that you have the gunner.
It
does. On the roof. Nice. Oh yeah, that I know why you push down on your fingers. I get it.
Hit it.
And then like that I know why you wanna push down on your fingers because then if you want to move over, you just let go of one and then push it on your food.
All right, here we go. Got it. Nice. This is a harder level. Look at all the rocks. You're a fly guy. You're the only one that hasn't finished. Oh.
We'll get it right on. There it is.
Look at that. Gone.
Well, no, he went down! He fell.
No, it's okay. He was exhausted. Here, give it to your brother. I think you can be an elephant, too. Hit the play.
He only got level complete again. Oh.
Look, switch. Hit the switch button. Down at the bottom, switch. Now you're an elephant. No, no, be an elephant. That's a rhino. Elephant. Last try. You've got to finish. The monsoon soil. Whoa.
He's
enormous.
Come at me. Are we elephants?
Dude, get the food. Just get the food.
He's easier to get the food with.
Well, let's see. He hasn't finished yet. Over there.
I don't know how an elephant knocks over a car. Hey, I don't know how the car is bigger than the elephant.
Here we You're almost out of food. Get over there. One more try. He hasn't been able to finish it. Do you want an easier level?
Try.
Last try. Alright, come on. This is it. Last run. Move over more. Parkour now.
I can't wait for the elephants to
get in trouble. Get that food. You need food bad. All right, guys. Every 15 minutes, an elephant is killed. That takes you back to the menu. And then there's also Save a Rhino. Learn more and support. Take it to the company's website, the organization's website. Which doesn't seem to want to load from here. So anyway, guys, leave a like, subscribe, do all that good stuff.
Bye.
See you later. Adios. Bye.